Third grade math. Need to complete the sequence. Little brother's homework. Cannot figure it out. Please help. I'm feeling dumb. You don't have to feel dumb because when I first saw this long time ago, I couldn't do either, all right? Have a look. Here we have the first box is 1, and then the second row we have 1, 1, and then the next row we have 2, 1, and then we have 1, 2, 1, 1, and then 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 1, and then 3, 1, 2, 2, 1, 1, and then we're going to fill in these boxes. All right. So if you haven't seen this before, you should pause the video and try to figure out the pattern right here. All right? Done? Okay. If you're trying to do any kind of additions or subtractions or like multiplications, no, don't do that. It's not like that. The key for this is the following. Just read it out loud again. First box, right? The first row, we have 1, 1. 1, 1. Hey, I say that, huh? How many ones do we have? We have 1, 1. So we have this right here is 1, 1. 1, 1. For the second row, what do we have? We have 2 ones. 2 ones. 2, 1. You got it? All right, next one, what do we have? We have 1, 2. And then what? We have 1, 2 right here, right? One of the twos right here. And then 1, 1. 1, 2, 1, 1. Yep. And then the next one is we have 1, 1. 1, 2. And then we have 2 ones. And then the next one we have how many ones? We have 3 ones. And then how many twos? We have 2 twos. And how many ones? 1, 1. So, now let's figure this out. How many threes do we have? We have 1, 3. Yeah? And then next we have how many ones? We have 1, 1. And then how many twos do we have? We have 2 twos. And then lastly we have 2, 1. Just like that. I'm going to leave the last row for you guys. So go ahead and leave your answer in the comment and let me know what you guys have. When I first saw this, I was so mad because I'm a math person. So I was trying to do addition, subtraction, or multiplications. So I added a 10. I added a 10. So just a plus 10, plus 10. But what's this? I was so mad when my friend told me, oh yeah, you just read it out loud and then just write down whatever you read. Yeah. In the meantime, I also thought, wow, that's actually kind of cool. So in fact, if you know a pattern or a sequence that looks kind of like this, let me know too. But anyway, that's it.